The Black Hand's Regenesis project is based upon my research. They're utilizing Tiberium as a mutagen to incite forced genetic acceleration.
English, Doc.
Dr. Petrova is attempting to create genetically enhanced super soldiers.
We can't let that happen.
General, has there been any word about my daughter?
I'm afraid not. We've turned the Nod Science Facility inside out. There's no trace of her.
Petrova's got her. Probably took her to Kane.
For once, we're one step ahead of you. GDI is launching a massive assault on Kane's temple as we speak.
I'll find her, Doc.
We've arranged for an ion cannon to be at your disposal. A strike on Kane's front door should get his attention.
Time to rock and roll.
Havoc, we've started the initial assault on the Nod base. The mammoth ahead of you is guarding the insertion point. Keep it alive.
That's all I get for backup? One little tank?
Keep it alive and I'll have the driver give you the keys. How's that? I'm picking up a SAM site. Can you see it?
I've got it in my sights.
Enemy structure destroyed.
If you destroy that hand of Nod, it should...
Yeah, I know this drill.
Havoc, we can't get armor through the southeastern base gate until it's open. See what you can do about unlocking it.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Thank you. longer reading the hand of Nod as active. Is that your handiwork, Havoc?
You know it. Should put the hurt on reinforcements.
There's a functional Nod Tiberium refinery located just ahead. Destroying it will slow down Nod production for this facility.
One thing I like about this place, lots of stuff to blow up.
Destroyed. Enemy structure destroyed.
Show yourself, infidel.
Getting a fit.
Destroyed enough for you?
That's enough, Havoc. Good work.
Take a look around.
gate is down. Nice work. We should be able to get vehicles through it now. This laser fence requires a lot of power. There must be a Nod power plant nearby, possibly on the north side of the base.
Will you take a look at this? I don't think this is a Nod vehicle.
Another gate situation in the northwestern sector. I'll highlight its location on the radar. Havoc, take out that construction yard and the power plant repairs should cease. Destroyed. Good job.
I'll make another notch on my handgun.
Oh, you made quick work of that one. Good show, Havoc.
More things to destroy. I'm taking down these Tiberian silos.
Be careful. Hitting their resources will definitely make Nod scramble their remaining forces. I'm reading two more SAMs on the western side, Havoc.
SAM site destroyed.
Both SAMs are offline, Havoc. Good job! Taking out the master control terminal is the best way to eliminate the construction yard.
Think I got that?
Got it. All base repairs have been halted.
Ah!
structure destroyed.
Just when I thought it couldn't get any worse. I got turrets down here, Locke.
See if you can find... The non-power plant is just ahead. Take out that building and the laser fences in front of the temple should shut off. I'm not showing any more turrets on SATCOM. Is that your handiwork, Havoc?
You know it.
Destroyed.
That cursed communication center is preventing our ion cannon from targeting.
I'm on it. One building coming down.
We're still having trouble moving armor through the northeastern base gate.
That's because it's still up. Give me a minute.
Roger. again.
Ion cannon satellite targeting restored.
Good work, Havoc. Our satellite's back online.
Everything's all wrapped up down here, Locke. What next?
Well, we need you to approach the Temple of Nod and place an ion cannon beacon in front. I'm airdropping one for you now.
Consider it done.
I'm sure you can handle placing a beacon, Havoc. Trust me, you'll have fun.
Thank you.
Siberian silos.
Havoc, I already lost count. Good work again.